Thumb extension.
Electrode placement for isolated thumb extension. The very small negative electrode is placed about two-thirds of the way down the forearm over the extensor surface. The positive electrode is over the extensor tendons. Stimulation results in isolated thumb extension, which would be graded 3 out of 5 in a muscle grade.